To ever take play, we're here with Gerard Elima from TBP. First day of electronics and automation. How do you feel that the fair is going so far?
To my knowledge, I was walking around. We see a reasonable amount of people visiting the show at this moment. But compared to other shows that we had a couple of years before, it's slow. I think not enough people. Yeah, to do reasonable business.
Speaking of slow, last year was rather slow.
Yeah.
This year is looking better for most people. How have TBP continued to do business?
We also had a slow period. We see that our portfolio is picking up again, and we are preparing for some growth in the last two quarters of this year. We are also trying to compensate the slow market by spending a bit more effort on our customers, on customer relationships, and doing some early involvements, tempering our customers.
Yeah, I've heard that you don't only have a phase one, you actually have a phase zero.
phase zero, yes. We try to communicate with our customers in three phases. Phase zero is early involvement from the child of a new product, from birth of a new product, and having as early as possible relation and communication with our customers, trying to advise them in all the aspects that are involved in, at the end, manufacturing, so that they already start thinking by component selection, what are the consequences? And have them think about production as early as possible. And from phase zero, we then go to the prototype. We guide them in the whole prototype phase in all possible improvements, learned from the prototype going into volume. So it is a three-phase interaction program that we have developed to assist our customers.
And I have to ask this, what is the next big step for TBP this year?
Yeah, that's, I think the main focus that we have today is a complete new manufacturing execution system. That's a system that will allow us to do full traceability of all the products that go through our factory from as early as the bill of material, the material handling, to the pack out of material, full serial number registration, to have all possible types of products. I give an example for medical and for military, full traceability, what went on with my product in the factory. We spent about 2 years preparing, and we will start with our software factory-wide just before summer holiday, so in the next couple of weeks.
Good luck with that, and thank you for the interview.
Okay, thank you very much for having this interview.